representing Manipuri language. Manipuri language, Manipuri Maithilan, also called Maiti, a Tibeto-Burman language spoken predominantly in Manipur, a northeastern state of India. Manipuri's smaller speech communities exist in the Indian state of Assam, Mizoram and Tripura, as well as in Bangladesh and Myanmar, Burma. There are approximately 1.5 million speakers of Manipuri, which is used as a lingua franca among 29 different ethnic groups of Manipur. In 1992, it became the first Tibeto-Burman language to receive recognition as an official or scheduled language of India. Now let's learn simple conversation in Manipuri. In English, we say hello.
Hindi mein namaskar.
In Manipuri, we say kuram jari. Please repeat after me. Kuram jari. Kuram jari. In English, we ask, what is your name?
Hindi mein aapka naam kya hai?
In Manipuri, we ask, adom ki? Ming? Kari? Kawi? Adom ki? Ming? Kari? Kawi? In English, we say, my name is Lakshmi.
Hindi mein, mera naam Lakshmi hai.
In Manipuri, we say, aigi? Ming? Lakshmi, Kavi, Aigi, Ming, Lakshmi, Kavi. In English, we ask, how are you?
Hindi mein, aap kaise ho?
In Manipuri, we ask, Adom, Nunga, Iribari, Nunga, Iribara. In English, we say, I am fine.
Hindi mein, main theek hoon.
In Manipuri, we say, I. Nungairi.
Nungairi.
Ai.
Ai.
Nungairi.
Nungairi.
Thank you. Have a nice day.